Mr. Johnson, are you okay? I don't feel a pulse. Code blue.
I have the code card. What happened?
I went to get his medicine and came back. He was unresponsive.
We're with the code blue team. We're going to take over chest compressions. Let's get a backboard behind the patient and a step stool in place, please. Let's resume chest compressions with the QCPR feedback tool. Let's place the defibrillator pads and start working on a supraglottic airway. What happened?
I went to get his medicine and came back. He was unresponsive. He's being worked up for chest pain. He's 50 years old.
Okay, thank you. Could you stick around in case we have additional questions?
40. Supraglottic airways in place.
How is the patient bagging?
He's bagging easily. He's got him hooked up to end tidal and he's reading 20 at the moment. He's getting one breath for every 20 compressions.
If you could slow your chest compressions 80. To 110 compressions per minute.
We have a patent IV. I have a strong pulse with 100. These chest compressions.
Could you twist that so I can see the rhythm a little bit, please? Thank you.
120. 140.
Let's prepare for pulse checks. Let's prepare for defibrillation at 200 joules.
180.
Charging at 200 joules.
200.
I don't have a pulse.
We have VFib on the monitor. Prepare for defibrillation.
Everyone clear? Shock delivered.
Let's resume chest compressions.
Are there any medications you would like at this time?
1 milligram of epinephrine, please.
20.
If we can compress a little deeper, please.
40.
This is a 50-year-old male with a history of hypertension.
60.
He was found unresponsive, VFib arrest. We've already delivered one shock. We're on the second round of chest compressions.
80.
We can have quiet in the room, and anyone who's not actively involved in the code, please leave the room.
1 milligram of EpiN.
100.
I have a strong pulse with these chest compressions.
120. 140.
Let's prepare for another pulse check.
160.
Let's prepare for defibrillation at 200 joules.
180.
Charging at 200 joules.
200.
I have a pulse.
I have a carotid pulse.
We have a sinus rhythm. Let's cycle a blood pressure. Great job, everyone. This will be a code cool candidate. And let's stick around for a debrief.